want for one, the first thing I want to say is YouTube, do not remove this video. I'm not the video. Comment. If you remove the comment feature, I'm going to take it. I'm going to go to the road. I'm going to make 10 minute video just complaining about how YouTube is. So, I'm going to be at least a super squad, which is my old name. So, Slash was the leader, who is the video I'm about him will be in the description, and I'm not going to go. Okay, so, first things first, you need an Enderman body to make alien. Then you want to just take off the flat parts that are right here and here. Just take off those, that's really all you have to do. Then you want to then put on the arms again. So you'll have this. Now, you want to get a brown one of these little back plate thingies. Then you want to get a stud like this bit has to have a hole in the middle. It basically a brown donut stud. So then you'll have that. Then you want to get one of these little things and put it on there in the middle. You'll get this. Now, put that on the back of the Enderman, flip it, and then you'll have this. Now you'll get a weather skeleton head. Boom, you got alien. Okay, now to make, I don't remember what it's called. I think it's blue or whatever. So you need a stormtrooper body, then one of these little things. You get this. Then you get a quiver, one of these, a black one, and put it over the front like this. Then put the head on. It might have to be kind of lean to one side. Well, not like a lean, but like look to one side. So then you're gonna need a small blaster, not a really tiny one, just a sort of small one. Then a big rifle. Boom! You got the entire squad. Oh yeah, and another member of the squad is Biscuit, but he's from the set. Okay. And there's also two dogs, they're not really entirely part. There's a husky and this. Those are the two dogs. But another thing I want to show you in this video is the kind of main weapon, the nuke. Not main, really important weapon, the nuke. It's setting on fire. No.